This video shows the G-force coefficient, which indicates how much the vibration is reduced before and after mounting. Take a look. When driving the same vehicle path, the G-force will be close to 1/4 on installation and the vibration will be absorbed more than 50% after installation. The shocks applied to the suspension system of the car and spring can be absorbed by the mounting urethane buffer are clearly shown. You can see what is more safe driving and protect your car.